Play the kitchen, play the it's
Please, honey.
This little tune is called Tarred and Feathered. And I think Bill, a little keyboard player, he plays all those keys, his little hands, knows only too well what we mean by Tarred and Feathered. Thank you. That's how it goes! Look at me, now I know something that you don't, cause that's the way we are. The turning wheel rips up the whale and the whale, that's the way we are. The early bird catches the worm, does the worm think that that's the way we are? Little bit of vocals, please, Mark. For me, not you. Sarah. Little Sarah, sweet. Tune us all up one day. When cardiacs were feeling a little tearful. As we settled down to our evening meal, she said, cardiacs, dry your eyes, I've got just the thing to cheer you up on such a glum evening as this. And from out of her pocket she pulled a piece of paper. And the colour of the piece of paper was? Was it white? Was it yellow? Was it blue? Please. I'm not going to tell you what colour it was, actually. No. Sorry. I'm on the piece of paper. I'm on the... Shut up! On the piece of paper was written a little poem. It said, I saw a little baby. I saw it yesterday. It didn't have a donger. So it must have been the girl. You all had a good laugh. Oh, no, yeah. Except for Jim. Jim was terrified. Because he knew that one day, like all of us, he was inevitably going to die. There was nothing he could do about it. He didn't know. Shut up. He didn't know when it was going to happen or how. He was terrified. Me or you,
then the sirens go.
Oh, how comfy I am all of a sudden. Oh dear. Oh dear. All of a sudden, I am so uncomfortable. Oh, crikey. Perhaps I shouldn't have eaten my Vicky's biscuits in my bed. Santu. Santu. Thank you very much. First, before we start our encore numbers, Hey, what's the set? I don't know. But what's the encore? Yeah, well, it's generally the end of the set, yeah? You write the encores at the end of the set, yeah? I mean, we might have a jam. After all, I mean, we're the focus of attention, so you can, at least you can all fucking shut up and listen to us. Give us some decency. Hey, I'm just kidding, you know that, yeah? This one happened in World War One, which was a very strange affair, I'm sure you'll agree. Very strange. It's called RES. Thank you very much. Oh. I think perhaps we should.
We don't even buy a garden here, do we? No, we don't. Be careful.
Be careful.
Yeah.
We want to move. This is going to crush us. We saw him on the
Thank you.
Thank you.